Now, how come you... damn.
It's up there, but it won't come out here.
Yeah, what?
Seagate boot disk. And this is a Seagate recovery disk, boot disk. This one don't seem to want to work. And this one don't want to work either. And, you had a problem? You have a problem? Oh, this is a disk that come out of Bill Dunn's computer. It's a 500 gigabyte. And he said it had bad spots in it. And... so I just got done running a kill disk that wrote all zeros on the disk. So that disk right now has got all zeros on it. That's why this program won't work, because a blank disk drive has been found. So it won't go any farther than that, because it's a blank disk.
Okay.